Hey, what is up, guys? Guttersack back with episode 2 of the Junkyard King series. In the last episode, we got our second setup after being offline raided the day before. We had our struggles, but we had our moments of success as well. And as promised, we pick up right where we left off. Before we begin, though, I just want to thank everybody for the support on my first video. I'm new to YouTube, and I plan on pushing forward. So if you want content, I'll supply it. But beyond that, it means a lot to me to have you guys' support this early on, so I dedicate this series to you guys. That being said, kick back, strap yourself in, because I assure you, this ride is about to get nasty. Oh, he's raiding me! He's raiding me, bro. I died to a Molotov in my base. Oh no! I deserve it, I deserve it, whatever. Oh, hold on. I'm in back. Not over yet. Yep. You didn't have enough for TC though. You raided you. You raided me, bro. To get rid of me, you gotta get TC. If you don't get TC, I'm coming back. Brutal. What do I even do? Like, I can't go anywhere right now. You hear? You hear? You know where he lives, door camp him. I got nothing to door camp him with now. I can probably make one Ioka. And that's it. Oh dang. We're gonna do tunnels with a spear and a pickaxe. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Did it go through? Did it pierce it? So what? Where is the spear? It. Train tunnels with just a pickaxe. No scientists? On your way to the gulag, I feel it, bro. That door. Scientist down there. Oh shit. Scientist down there too. You think I can get at least one? Before dying? The answer is no. The answer is no. Tunnel dweller, ice pick. 15 health. Like how you threw the ice pick. Dude, yeah, I got him to 15 health. Throwing it only did 6 damage. They could spawn. Oh, hold on.
Yeah!
Whatever. I like the aerial attack. I tried killing, like, there's a bunch of them outside a base. I thought they were fighting, but apparently they were, like, planned. I tried killing them with a water pipe. Then they DB'd me. And then they called me shit.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
And then I was also thinking, like, I'm not a cosplayer. You know, I'm a 37-year-old man. Never cosplayed in my life, other than on Halloween, obviously. Not really cosplaying, but I could totally cosplay as, like, Vin Diesel. You know, I got a lot of, like, solid Vin Diesel lines. I'm obviously not jacked like he was, but it's the attitude that made Vin Diesel Vin Diesel. It wasn't the muscles, you know. The muscles helped, but Vin Diesel's attitude made him Vin Diesel. Oh, make it on a horse. Hey, man. Oh, hey, come on. I literally just spawned. Come on, man. Did you have any bandages to heal with? I'm gonna die.
Ha ha. Oh, there's so many nakeds!
Don't do it. Don't do it. Hey, if you pick me up, I got something for you.
Like your clothes.
What's that? What's up, shy guy?
Like your
I just wanted to see if my base is being raided. There's like five guys living out of this base right now. I gotta avoid it at all costs. Trying to improve, you know, piece by piece, slowly, you know, one twig at a time. And I appreciate your guys' support. It means a lot, truly. Truly does. You know, it's kind of funny and ironic about streaming is I remember watching a South Park episode 10 years ago or something, and it was about PewDiePie and how the... I should go check that out. And how the kids are watching his stream. Instead of playing, they're watching him play. And they're like, why are you doing that? Like, they're literally saying what I'm thinking at the same time. Why would you watch someone else play? Why would you watch a stream? Why don't you just play it? And then, and I started watching streams, and then you kind of just kind of get into it, you know? It's like someone else going to the gym for you, but you getting the results, you know? They do the heavy lifting, they put in all the hard work, but you got the six pack. That's kind of what streaming is to me now. It really changed. But yeah, initially streaming, I didn't get it. So it's really ironic that I'm trying to stream now. I'm not trying to stream, I am streaming. Level 1 butterfly knife trick. You got it, Dennis. Hey, I've been doing something a little different for the butterfly knife trick. Stepped it up a bit since the initial channel point redemptions. Man, I'm out of breath. Thank you so much for the sub, Cole. I appreciate that, man. We're getting close to my subscriber goal. So I was gonna eat a jalapeno on stream if I hit my subscriber goal, but I ate the jalapeno off stream, so I gotta think of something else. I had a habanero once, and it destroyed me. Like, it felt like it was burning through my my stomach. Oh, there's a fresh horse here. take this guy for a joyride. We'll go check my base. Oh, are you serious? Okay, thanks, Beth. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, Hannah brought me something. She obviously heard me. Joey mentioned this yesterday, actually, so... Blair's Ultra Death Sauce. Essentially, if we hit our sub goal, I'm gonna... I don't know. I can't take a shot of this. Like, it'll kill me. I'll do something with this. I put ghost peppers in my eggs in the morning. No, you don't. Don't lie. Who does that? You know who does that? People who have no taste buds. Hot sauce challenge. Beautiful. Hot sauce challenge. You are the man, Cole. I'm not really an idea guy. I'm more of like the shovel guy. You know, give me a shovel and I can dig like a massive hole. But ask me to like think about some and yeah, I'm not an idea guy. I'm cool with that. I'm aware. Like I accept it. Should we try looting this? Every 5 deaths, pepper eat. Oh no, dude, no way. I think it'd be better for me if I survive for 10 minutes, then I'll eat some hot sauce or something. Like, I'm gonna die a lot, bro. I have been dying a lot. Spring. I had such a good opportunity when I first got on to like get somewhere with it. And I squandered that opportunity. How much HKM do you get per diesel? Oh, the guy in there. Like 75? Oh, okay. I'd sell it for like 40 then. I need to get a tier 1 and then I need to get a crossbow and then go do tunnels. Yeah, me too, man. Yeah, me too. That's it.
I'm the SpongeBob guy up the hill. SpongeBob.
Oh, okay, nice. Yeah, I saw that sign. Nice, like, nice. You did a really good job.
Black and then white. Hey, thanks. If you need food, I'll take food. I'm like, I haven't been harvesting now.
I have zero food, but I'll find some for you, buddy.
Actually, there's someone down.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Oh no, don't do it. Don't do it. Alright, not much.
No, I won't. I was just protecting myself.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. I respect that. I don't know. I feel like I'm not playing Rust right now. Like, I feel like I'm playing some sort of Uber delivery game. Hey bro, you here? I got you some food? I'll just leave it at your front door.
That's okay, I'm bringing it. Hang on.
Okay.
Well, I'll give you something right now to show you that I'm serious here, guys.
Alright. Oh, dang. Okay, cool. Food is on the ground here.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I'll catch you in a bit, buddy.
Cool, man. Thanks, cool. Yeah, if you want to run a monument, just come get me, or I'll message you in the chat. Thing.
Sounds good, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. He sounds cool. Yeah, he does sound cool. got to depot all this cloth and metal. Let's paint this. What are we gonna paint? Hey, Cole, for anybody, but Cole, you got an idea? Give me an idea and I'll paint it. Like a dispensary? I'm drawing your dispensary, Cole. It obviously has a seal or a roof like that, right? Like this is obviously the shape of it because that's how all buildings look. Oh, that looks so bad. Screwed it up already. There you go. Leaf. Leaf life. How's that look? And then there's obviously Cole. Cole standing behind the desk. His white head. That looks decent. What color eyes were your eyes, Cole? Green or hazel? Remember it being something a bit off. Yeah, there. I'm saving this. That's you, Cole. Obviously, you got crazy hair going on. I got more important things to do than worry about an airdrop right now. You're dealing with a customer? Or no! Oh, dude, you're being held at gunpoint. This guy's gonna be dressed in red, you know. You can't trust people that wear red. Oh. Yeah. Red. You got a gun. Oh, that looks legit. Like, this is scene number one. Now I gotta get another sign. And then it'll be like the next scene, like how you handled it. You'll have him in like a headlock or something. You'll have him in a headlock and it'll just be like randomly firing in the air. That'll be the next sign. No? Very accurate here, I know. Have you ever been held at gunpoint, though, in your store? I thought I was looking at myself. I gotta say, like, when it comes to, like, the future and ingenuity and what's gonna be coming out, like, the thing I'm most excited for is, like, advancements in, like, medical treatment, you know? Like, one day, like, we'll never have people without an arm or birth defect, or there'll be a lot less suffering, you know? I am sandwiched between affliction right now. There's conflict on all sides of me. And I mean, it's kind of my fault, but like, neither here nor there. I hear somebody outside. Got a metal hatchet. Oh, it's my teammate.
Okay, cool.
Alright, catch you later. Good. Yeah, you bet.
Good luck, man. Good luck.
Yeah, you too, man. I really like this guy. Sadly enough, this is the best stuff I have right now, so we gotta just roll with it. Close this door. Actually, you know what? Sometimes water can save your life. I don't need that much, though. Like, Jesus Christ. What the... What the fuck? I'm gonna go splash this water on a scientist. Hey Cole, you think that guy's still looking for the base that he belongs to? Imagine he comes to my base tomorrow. He's like, bro, I checked out every base on the map that has a key lock on and I can't find it. That's when I'll be like, oh dude, I gave you the wrong key. I love to prank people. I must have just missed them. I didn't even hear any gunshots. Or did I? There's nothing here. And I don't want to run that far. This is such a bad setup for trains. There should be a station like here, 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 not just like bam and then like a 10-minute run. I can check out the next one. The sun station close. Yeah, I think I'll check this one out. I have a feeling they went that way though. Wait. I thought I saw bodies. Okay, let's go. It should respawn. It will respawn. How many people are on right now? 350 people on. Oh! Yeah, we're good. Finally, Jesus Christ. That guy took like 10 arrows. There. Pretty standard. Laptop's huge. Look at these guys, they look like porcupines with all these arrows. Of course, of course. Ooh, that headshot. Noise up against Clint Eastwood here. That's it. Let's take the train back. Only have 5 fuel, so it'll be enough. I'm just gonna go depot. No door campers? Oh, juice! Okay, now I can like look at it. It's not yours till you get it back to the base, honestly. Bam, that is a huge sign. Okay, so that's you being held at gunpoint, and then the next scene is gonna be... inside the building? I heard footsteps. Come on, man. Come on, man, I'm doing some. Hey, 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 hey. I don't even have anything. That's gotta be that same guy from earlier. It is, yeah, totally. He's back down to a bow. He's still so mad. Mad for days. Juked him so hard. Just go farm Junkyard, I guess. Fuck that guy. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, what happened to you?
Can you pick me up, please?
No.
Come on.
What are the odds? It's crafted now. Oh, dude. What did I get him to? Player 34. One more would have done it, I think. Out of here, bitch. What's going on? What? Need his crossbow. The guy by the recycler? Got it. There's no way that missed. Got a fucking gun. No. I see. He's bad. Yes. Oh, he headshot me. What the hell? Needed to make one of those plays where you don't die. The metal door on second. So if he comes back, he's gonna waste another molly on that first door. I'm good, man. Thanks, though. Hey, he's offering to give me guns. Tell him I'm good though. I got him. I'm gonna go back. Oh, my teammate? Yeah, it's my teammate. Some prim kits, you know. Go for the SAR. I think we're gonna go back to a junkyard. Continue to be king of the junkyard, as you said, Cole. By the time you jump on, I might have 2 sheet metal doors. And like a box of crossbows and shit. Okay. Oh yeah. I gotta get closer. Another one. Headshot attack. Oh no. Oh Jesus. So many, I know, bro. There's only one of me. It's not, I got him to 10. I mean, it wouldn't have mattered. Shooting me. The horse here. The horse is buried in the barbed wire. Come on. I have no clue where I'm getting shot from. Okay, now I know. Need to make a tier 1, that is the priority. Oh no! How did that second one miss? Oh, I saw something. Saw something over there. He's right there. How is he so stupid?
Bruh, go somewhere. You're not making a play. Go somewhere.
Almost got you, bro. Almost got you. You gotta pay more attention.
No, you didn't.
Dude, you're so low. Dude, I almost yoked you.
You're retarded. You dude. Stop. Shut up.
That guy's so triggered. To have a name like Utopia and be that much of a whiny bitch. I got triggered. He is so triggered. I don't know what happened to him. I think something happened before I got there. I'll ruin that guy when I get on. Thanks, Paul. You got enough metal for a second, though? Bam. Bam. I'm good for 10 hours. Perfect. Okay. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the second episode of the Junkyard King series. I know this episode was a bit slower, and you'd likely see more action in your parents' bedroom, but there's a reason for that. I'm building up to it. We call this a slow burn. So stay tuned, because in the next episode, shit hits the fan, and I'm directly beneath it. Until next time, guys, stay sticky? Stay sticky, what the hell was I thinking?